we're sitting on black bear right above the hardest part. Well, you can see, I mean, it's pretty damn steep. So we're just trying to figure out who, what, when, where, why, how, in, out, on, all that good stuff. Taking a different approach here. Thank you. How about that? Oh, sweet.
You ready? That's the hardest part. I'd say that was a 6 out of 10.
I need about 30 seconds here.
Okay.
Whew. That was all I want. I don't need anything freakier than that.
And the only thing that made it freaky, like I said, is that drop-off. You know, you just have that loss of confidence because of that, but it wasn't a hard run at all.
No, I mean, I had footing, you know, I just let the engine off and used the clutch as my rear brake and just duck walked it, so there wasn't any real big steep drops.
I hit one and banged my plate.
I mean, not where I couldn't get past it quick and then get my feet back down again.
Right.
So, did you just bomb it or what?
Mm-hmm.
Nice. Okay, let's get the rest of this done.
You ready for that badge?
Suppose. I mean, we've still got some stuff left to do here though, smart aleck.
Oh, I think you can put it in neutral and just coast now.
Oh, okay, save fuel and stuff.
Not over.
Yeah. Right. Party's still going, is what you're telling me?
Yeah, I mean, not doing the golf club thing yet. Oh, wow, dude. This is freaking unreal.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I mean, I can't look at it now, but the video's gonna be awesome.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, jeez, as soon as I turn my head, oh, they're stopped again.
Right.
I just want to do the Brewer line. Just bomb it. Or Timmy. Looks like there's a place to stop there. Oh, they're just turning. It's just a really sharp hairpin.
Sweet. Yeah, that's straight down, isn't it?
Yeah, I mean, you could get down a lot quicker. I'm going to coast up to the... It's flat down here if you want to come all the way to the Jeep. Then you can watch them. Looked like there was Jeeps down there too, more of them, so...